Apparently you can ignore them stairs.
I've developed a thick skin.
I'll get the drinks.
All right, in the family business, are you?
It's not the best you can do, Charity.
I really think I should present that to you. I mean, Scott. I could say the same about Tom King, but then I know it's his money you're attracted to.
Ouch. Sticks and stones.
You know something, so we're really not that different, you and me.
Really?
Really. I can see what you're doing.
And what am I doing?
Grass is always greener. You're not telling me you've suddenly turned straight.
I've made a choice.
Exactly. You want the family and the respectability, and this is your way of getting it, by hiding who you really are. Now, I know all about that, remember, because I have been doing it all my life.
Hey, Scott. Don't look too smug. I've been where you are. It's a long way to fall.
Yeah, the difference is, I know when I'm onto a good thing.
All right. Well, you better stick a wig on and start calling yourself Shirley, then.
Yeah, there's no need. I made her question what she wants.
Yeah, well, she did that to me once, remember?
Spreading more poison, are we?
No, just giving Scott a few pointers on life with the tits.
Don't let her get to you.
You remember everything she's put me through?
Yeah.
Then forgive me if I seem a bit touchy where she's concerned.
Where are you going?
Somewhere I'll get some peace.